And to first build the exterior and fill in the walls of the world's largest chest, we are going to need a mixture of different blocks. So it doesn't look like this. I want it to look as realistic as possible. By using this website, I can see all the different blocks we'll need. First up is, of course, oak planks.